Draw your weapon.
What, me? Now? Okay.
Ah, Mitsuhide. Good to see you, my boy.
Hi, Grandpa. Oh, it's been forever.
How are you doing? Gotten any better at shooting?
I only got second place at the Kanto Regional Tournament. I'm still nowhere near as good as you are, Grandpa.
What's wrong?
Oh, nothing. Sorry.
You've got skill.
Yeah, right. How can you tell that much just by looking at me?
I'm not wrong.
You got me. I've shot air pistols before, but the real things, never.
I know what I know, and you're good.
And anyway, I gave Kanata a few tips, and now he's just as good as me.
And plinking at dead targets, maybe.
Huh?
Kanata's good at keeping a straight face. I don't mind him as leader.
Whoa. Kanata's just a hard-to-read guy, that's all.
Listen, you're just like me.
The hell I am.
Xenofactor, activate! Think your will, your weapon!
Let's go! How about this?
I'm getting warmed up! Xenofactor, activate! Think your will, your weapon!
I will fight with all I have!
You're getting quite good at this.
soul. Do you have the will to fight? Scatter these weaklings to the wind. Xenofactor, activate! Make your will your weapon!
Let's beat the bad guys!
Go! Activate your Xenofactor!
I will be your opponent!
Is it my turn yet?
Go! Activate your Xeno Factor! Fight! That is your optimum solution! Battle start!
You're getting quite good at this.
Awaken ye who stand twixt life and death!
Battle time!
Thank you. say we bring out a big attack!
Sage's crown!
Well done!
What? Over already?
Fight! That is your optimum solution!
Let's get this started.
Is it my turn yet?
Great work, Kanata.
Go! Activate your Xeno Factor! Battle start! Keep damage to a minimum!
Is that all?
Time to counter!
Wait first!
warmed up!
That went real well.
Guess what? I got second place in today's marathon.
Oh ho! Not bad. Not bad at all. But when I was your age, I won those races.
Man, I'm still not even close to as good as you, Grandpa. But one day, I'm gonna make you say I'm the best.
Oh, really? Well then, I shall look forward to that day.
So, our battle abilities are called, what, Xenofactors, right?
Yeah, it makes newbies into combat veterans overnight. Scary, huh?
Nope. What's scary is thinking about what happens if our morals go to hell.
Exactly. The Precursors used an advanced form of mind control on their forces.
Yeesh. There's no way we can tell anybody about our powers once we get home.
Huh? We can use them on Earth? Oh, we can win Olympic gold with these, you know?
Doubtful. My personal data code has been imprinted onto you, yes, but it is effective only in a predefined area, to keep fools from abusing it.
Well, excuse me!
What did you mean by data code?
The Precursors called it Astra. You would understand it best as magic.
Magic? From the way you've been describing it, it sounded science-y.
At their core, science and magic are one and the same.
Yamatoga? You meant to let that important bit of info slip, right?
Important? Try obvious. It's not like the fact is a secret or anything.
So science is magic, and magic is science. Really?
Many decades down the line, but when you finally go to heaven, I'm sure he will be waiting there to praise you.
Hey,
Yamatoga?
What's up, Mitsuhide? Why are you crying?
If it's a law of the universe that dead souls are reborn somewhere, is it possible for someone to see a loved one again someday?
I would say the probability of that happening is pretty much zero.
But all those dead souls come here, right?
Are you speaking of the astral filament? This planet system interacts with the filament to a degree, yes. Its ability to collect souls is why the soul-eating Shusser want it.
Why would the Precursors want to build a place like this at all?
Ask the one who created it.
Humans have emotional attachments to the stuff they build.
Yeah, I bet somebody really wanted to see their loved ones again. That must be why they built this place, so they could be reunited with them.
That has to be it.
You humans certainly are a sentimental lot.
Be able to see him again. I know I will.
There's nothing left here but boredom and stupidity. Let us depart.
What's stupid is this planet, not us.
Yeah, let's all ditch this place and go back home together.
We will. Someday we will. I promise. It's also strange. Souls flying across space to be reborn elsewhere? If that's true, a bunch of religions are in for a very rude awakening. I'm not really religious, though I'll admit I've prayed once or twice.
You might be right, of course. But when the mood strikes me, I think I'll still wish upon a star.
Really? Yeah, I'll probably do the same.